where you found me.
Oh, well, I get 50 pounds of flowers delivered to my door, and I call the florist. And he gives me your name and this charming address, and the earrings and the perfume and the television set, for Christ's sake. What's got into your head, girl?
Too much? You didn't like them?
It's one thing not to call your mother, Fred. But to hide from me for 2 months, you better be found lying dead in the gutter if you know what's good for you. What is that? Your tits look like hard little rocks.
Oh, cut it out.
As for you, taking my little girl away from me. Come here now.
Oh.
I'm Margaret's Nana. Oh, it's such a pleasure to finally meet you, Anton.
Oh, no, I'm very happy to finally be meeting you, too.
Oh, come on.